and talk to them and try to help them figure out how to be more effective.
James, you're creating magical underground worlds. Is there a way that we can visit them either now or in the near future?
Not at the moment. We did build a sort of a temporary exhibition, which was kind of like, I don't know, a small-scale replica of what we intend to ultimately do. But that was a temporary thing. That building has since been knocked down, and I'm pretty sure replaced with, like, luxury condos. So, give it a couple years.